Alright, welcome back to a new video. We're gonna be continuing from the last part. Joel got injured. We're basically playing with Ellie now, and we're trying to hunt for some food. And I was muted, so that's why y'all not gonna hear for like commentary for a while, maybe like 3 to 4 minutes. But I hope y'all enjoy.
This place. Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
You shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
So I realized I was muted. I was introducing the whole video and everything too.
Cover the windows.
Okay.
We need it. Yo, how we cover the windows though? Yo. Damn.
Just keep doing that.
We got more over here. But he can take care of that, hopefully.
We got infected inside.
Leg shot, let's go. Some ammo.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Oh, come on.
We got more coming. Bro, stop. I hate the MSS. Get the clickers. We don't want no clickers in here.
More infected on this. It's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Yeah, definitely. They were using guns. We were using our bow. Bro. Oh wait, we got more ammo here. Get the clicker, get the clicker. No! Yo, no, no!
There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Wait a minute. Yo, let me take out this clicker, though. Yo, move out of the way, bro. Yo. Yo, I'm coming, bro.
Nice going.
Oh, we gotta repair. Oh, we got a clicker. Got you. Dead. Dead. Pick up some more ammo.
Yeah, I got more rifle ammo.
But yeah, don't forget to subscribe and
we're getting out of this
leave a like button. Leave a like on the video. Yo, hurry up!
This way.
Fucking.
Block
their path. Cover the stairs. Alright,
we
gotta
heal up. Follow me through
here. Okay. Do you know where
you're going? Never set foot in this place. Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Right. Stay close.
Oh, man.
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
No clickers. Get out of there!
Not me, not me, not me. Wiener shot, hey, hey. Alright, we made it, finally. Well, it wasn't even that hard if... Yo, I hate Cooper, that's it.
Alright!
There you are.
Come on. This way. That was so close. We need to get up there.
Can I get a boost?
That ladder could work.
Oh, yes, sir.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Jumpity jump, Ellie.
Now you be quick. You keep a lookout for this thing.
I know.
Through here. Let's go.
Yeah, no shit. Okay.
Definitely gonna need that ammo.
They're looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. Look for another. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
Oh, we have another Molotov.
See anything?
It's a dead end. Use this building.
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice? Right.
Get ready.
Alright, bro, we got this. In here. Kill the cooker. Nerf that. Look for the easy kills. Oh, definitely gonna need that. Throw one over there.
No.
Come here, no. Knife.
That girl. We're doing fine here.
It doesn't feel like it.
You stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
You got a bandage? Fasty, fasty. Are we good? We good? Time it. God damn. Knife. Oh, don't. I get the. Someone behind us. Got it. We got it. Oh, we marked it.
Hey, kid.
Yeah.
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
My head was starting to hurt.
Listen.
Yeah.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we... make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. For a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower
go.
The gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here.
Joel?
Joel.
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
She stitched them up.
Here we go. Sorry. Well done. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Come on, bro, come on. Speedy boy. Skirt. Yo, hop off the horse, bro. This is my horsey. Skirt. Running over it. Yo. We out.
Over here.
Get out the way. No, not the horse, bro. Come on, not the horse, bro. So they were the guy from the university.
Let's check over here. You guys, check that cabin.
Oh, there's other guys over there too. Got a shotgun.
Hey,
bro.
Okay. Where do I go?
Can we get the arrows back?
Where'd they go?
One of them. Grab everything, everything. Need that, need that. Create a bomb. More over there. It's three guys from what I can see. Four guys. I got him, let's go.
Hey, you find anything?
Hey man, where you at?
Man down, man down!
Motherfucker.
Well, keep
we don't have more any more arrows.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA.
Come on, come on. You got this.
Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit.
Yo. Yo, what's this? The other one we go.
This damn thing is blocking me.
Bro, what?
Here we go.
Yo, she's strong. Yo, she's been lifting weights, my guy. This is amazing. And now it's open. I gotta be careful.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
I basically we gotta go over there, right? I see a guy over there. Why not, right? Grab me, what? Yo, headshot you, bro. Any ammo? Any ammo? We gotta scavenge for some ammo.
How do I get out of here?
There's an entrance right here, but like, how do I get up there? Oh, okay. Man, my big boy brain is really hurting me. Oh wait, or we could go down there. Let's just go up here. Come on, you got this, Ellie. Push, push. Got this. There you go.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Make some bandies. Cut that up. Are you serious? You can't. No. Yo, why is my dreams brought?
I got this fucking kid.
Bing. I'm gonna do. Bing. No.
He's on this side of the lawn.
That up, pick that up. Get another med kit. Pick that up. I'm out. Come on, come on, come on. Push, 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 bro. Come on, you got this, Ellie. Yo!
Relax. Keeping you alive here.
Bro, just let us go, bro.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Man, Joel is alive.
Ellie. Ellie.
I guess we're gonna be playing with Joel again. Alright. See if we got ammo. We do.
She run off to.
Bro, you gotta get to Ellie quick, my guy. She's in trouble.
Shit.
Yo, really got shot, bro.
Where is she?
Yo, how could I miss that headshot, bro? Where's the other guy? Alright. There we go. You can use El Diablo. Yo, they're really... You're not going anywhere. Bro, come back, bro. We gotta need a little word. Reload all your hunting rifle. Dead.
Fire nothing, you gotta tell me!
Oh, I see a machete right there. I mean, a machete, a knife. But I guess our axe is better, I guess. Yep. We really have to go over there? Yeah, we have to. Alright. Need that. Can we craft anything? No, we're full, basically. Oh, wait. Let's just save.
Gotcha,
bro.
Finish him off! Hold him still!
Nah, bro. Yo, kick him. Mm-hmm.
Same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Oh, snap this night.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
Nelly.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Oh, okay.
Where you going, Ellie?
I need a gun.
We just leave it out there. Wait a minute, yo, did that thing just teleport to me? The girl, she's infected, got out. She's just bad, David. I need you to run with everyone who isn't on. Get him clear out of here.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, we're gonna wait for him to enter the store. Cause we ain't trying to. Alright, we got this. Come on. You're behind him. Knife him.
Break her down.
We'll check out this area. Check over there.
Holy shit! Son of a bitch! Come on, I'm moving up!
God damn it. Where are you?
I'm going over this way. Go check down there.
You got that, kid? They didn't see us.
I'm going over this way. Go check over that way.
Some ammo. We're good. Gotta keep playing like this.
Where'd you go?
Come on. can go through here. Oh, yes, we can. Oh, we didn't heal ourselves. Ah, damn. Oh, we gotta check for those these things, broken plates. You don't want to make noise. Ah, damn.
How did you do it?
It's all right.